my activity during stay at home. Wake up, I had to clean my bed. Next, I had to breakfast and at a shower. Swept and disinfected my job to help the parents. Next, study online. Afternoon, do not forget to eat. The task of the house, the task of the school, finish. Next, free play, watching TV, and so on. In the evening, have to shower. Night, to sleep again.
My name is Aurik. My number is 2. My activities will at home. Wake up, get dressed and have breakfast at the normal time. Decide where everyone can do their work. Find the time for learning. Find the time for learning and doing exercise given by your teacher. Schedule time for nutrition lunch and snack. Don't forget afternoon break as well. Have dinner together at a family and discuss the day. Enjoy more family time in the evening, playing, reading, watching a movie, on exercising together. Make sure everyone gets a nice sleep. Thank you.
What you have to do when you are stay at home: breakfast in the morning, sport, lunch with family, doing house with them, and sleep at night. And wear a mask if you want to leave home, and use a hand sanitizer.
Wake up, get dressed, and have breakfast at the normal time. Decide where everyone can do their work. Find a time for learning and doing exercise given by your teacher. Schedule time for nutritious lunch and snacks. Have dinner together as a family and discuss the day. Make sure everyone gets enough sleep. Thank you.
Hello, today I want to present what must you do while staying at home. First, wake up, get dressed, and have breakfast at the normal time. 2. Decide where everyone can do their work. 3. Find the time for learning and doing exercise given your teacher. 4. Schedule time for nutrition, lunch, and snack. 5. Don't forget afternoon break as well. 6. Have dinner together as a family and discuss the day. 7. Enjoy more family time in the evenings, playing, watching a movie, or exercising together. 8. Make sure everyone get enough sleep. Thank you!
Hello friends, my name is Chloe. Today, I will tell you about my daily activities. Since coronavirus enters Indonesia, we must stay at home, work from home, and learn from home. In the morning, after waking up, I tidy up my bed, eat my breakfast, and take a shower. After that, I was doing my school assignment. Once my test is over, I can play with my little brother and sister. We do a lot of fun games and activities. When the day was night, we sleep and don't forget to pray. I really miss my school, my teachers, and my friends. I hope coronavirus to disappear soon, and I can go back to school and play outdoors again. This is the story of me, and don't forget to stay at home. Thank you!